Hygiene is always important, of course, but when shit hit the fan, it is really, really important. Why? Every simple small problem can lead to bigger problem, and that bigger problem can lead actually to your death. So you need to think about hygiene like kind of your first line of defense.